What was that about?
Clanger.
No. Fucking missed anyways. I got you. Oh. Wait, let's do the passing drill boom. We gotta practice and warm up.
Oh.
Fuck. Why did my other hand grab that? You know, it'd be a fun way to warm up. I don't know if it's good, but if we did like the game of horse that we're doing on Sunday, just like recently.
Yeah. Just definitely warm up shots.
Yeah, exactly. That much. No, I can't hit these. Huh? It's okay. Ish. I was trying to like bounce it off at the bottom of that. How about if we know we can't hit those? We try like. I don't know.
I was just ceiling for passes. If I can't go in a straight line,
I just can't. I feel like my. I guess that doesn't go easy.
Yeah, anytime there's a geo in the way or there's people in the way, I go off ceiling.
Oh yeah, that doesn't work a lot.
That's why when I call for passes and somebody's like, it's in the way, I'm like, no. There's always a lane.
Let's see. That would have been like if you were upside down.
Ceiling's just closer, that's why I use it more.
Yeah, but if we were upside down, then the floor would be better. So. We get those. Oh shit. But then it's also.
My turn while passing.
Oh, does that work?
It's just really hard to aim.
Yeah, you just have to get like a perfect time.
I've been doing it more for when I stun somebody and boost off of them. I turn to get a little more boost.
I do that, but I like, I only do that if I need to throw randomly. Like, yeah, I stun and then I go like that, and then I just kind of chuck it randomly. If I'm
oh no, not when I'm not when I have the disc.
Oh,
I mean yeah, when I literally yeah, stun I and stun. When I stun and boost off, I use the turn to get more of a boost.
Yeah, no, I always use the spin. It also makes it harder for anyone to leech onto you because your legs get tucked in.
Yeah. I just got invite. I annoyed him.
It's Sage Espacio, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't have the meta. Do you have the meta?
This is
yeah, he said he'd invite me. I think I do.
Oh, fuck. What server are we in?
He said he'd pull a...
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying I can...
Oh, right now, I don't know.
I pull Chicago's like all the time, but Keegan pulled this one.
I'm all about my headbutts today.
To falsely guide you, I am an idol.
Oh, fuck off.
Get off of me. I am a god. You do not touch a god. Ray, when someone asks if you're a
god... I'm rewatching Dragon Ball Super, so when I hear the word god, all I think about is...
I've never actually seen Dragon Ball. I did want to watch Ghostbusters today, though. But I've actually got
one?
A project.
Yeah,
no,
that's
the old
same.
One. The Bill Murray one.
Yeah, no, the new one's
oh,
awful.
Oh, fuck, you're still blocking.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I grabbed your boom and then...
Oh,
oh
it
you.
Was in! No, you stinky. Oh. Boombox, get it from the player.
Oh, fuck your face.
Oh, don't do that. Oh, jeez, I have to play me.
Since our first game, I'm live streaming.
No, I am too.
They're both live streaming.
You know, I'm glad.
Wait,
it's
are you
not
live streaming or are you just recording?
Live streaming.
Oh, okay.
What are you live streaming?
I'm on YouTube. He's probably on Facebook.
Yeah. Why are you live streaming on Facebook?
It's because oh, I'm 31.
Whoa.
I would have the Keegan cam set up if I was not
oh,
lazy.
Fuck
so.
Your...
Stop.
Yeah, they said it was fine to have bots.
Yeah.
Hey.
Also, make sure we. Turn
I think
on
as
the...
long as they're not team members, right?
Or I guess they're gonna do the rules.
Banana boat.
I mean, the only rule is that they're not like team members, so you can't hear their strategies.
No. Right. Okay. So the rule is, team members can be in spectate if both teams agree to it. So if one team doesn't agree to it, the other team can't do anything about their teammates not being spectate. But bots.
So then they just have to be in a different lobby.
It's right. They have to be in the lobby or in a private match of their own. But
wait,
bots is like you also have to ask for bots too.
Mm-hmm.
Most teams will agree to bot before they agree to like a team and spectator.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stun some.
So the challenge matches have the exact same meaning as normal matches.
Defiant exact same.
Oh fuck.
No. No, I lost my my shield. Come here. Oh jeez. That was straight in. Oh.
No! How did your block replenish that quickly?
I don't know. I was surprised a bit myself.
No, there's
I've
really no
learned.
Way.
Your I've hand learned.
Was 20 feet away.
I've learned. Watch, she's not gonna save it.
Yeah, I know. It's already. It's not a goalie.
Oh, fuck off. How did your hand get there?
It's because you're mad, so I fucked you put it in his hand.
Oh my god.
How'd your hand get there? How'd your hand get there?
the boat. Oh, fuck.
Guys, look, I'm Ender.
No, you just lagged.
Get it? Yeah. Get it? Because I'm Ender.
Ender from Ender's Game.
Oh, fuck off.
Guys,
stop
look, I'm Ender.
Instantly.
How does chicken spot?
Haha, you didn't save that one.
I thought we were passing.
Oh, we were.
I don't know. Right, I guess I was wrong. Oh, yeah.
You missed your pass to goal.
No, it was a pass to goal.
Watch this pass to
goal. I was leading.
Fucking hell.
That was Cy Fox last round.
For real?
Anyway, I'm just gonna miss this too. Why did I get hoosted?
Why do I miss those though? I'm cracked. You see that one? I made it if you weren't looking.
Okay, that's a different person. I guess we're going. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, false. Oh, sad times.